kabilan po natin ngayon si Ana Maria Perez de Tagle. Magandang umaga sa iyo, Ana Maria. What do they call you, Ana Maria?
Ana Maria, yeah.
Ana Maria.
Magandang umaga po.
I told Girlie, you have to get Ana Maria to talk in Tagalog.
I know, I'm practicing.
You're practicing?
Yes.
Really?
I understand it fully, so.
Okay. So, well, you know, I had to introduce you as the granddaughter of Sylvia Latorre.
Mm-hmm.
Because kilalang kilala si Sylvia Latorre sa Pilipinas.
Of course.
Even if they haven't seen her in a long while, they still remember her because she's really she was really a big star. Yes. How is your Lola?
She's good. She's back in LA. Mm-hmm. She wishes to be here, but I'm only here for a month. So maybe next time we'll come together.
Okay. Ganda ni Ana Maria, ano? At yung tatay, syempre, nagvi-video-video dito. Nako ha, kayo talagang parents kayo ha. Are they strict parents? Your mom and your dad?
Yeah. Of course they're Filipino parents, so they, you know, of course, they're nice. You know, I'm a good kid, so they're happy with me.
But you're okay. You are in recording. You are on TV.
Yes.
And you were in film.
Mm-hmm.
And then you were on Broadway.
Yeah.
Grabe, Ana Maria, you're so talented.
I love my work, and I love working, and I love my job. So as much as I can do, especially Broadway, absolutely loved. I wish you could have seen Godspell.
I know. I'm sure you're going to have another run.
I hope.
Are you going to perform anywhere else in the world? Maybe you should take it on tour.
Oh, I would love to take that on tour. But I'm here with the Jonas Brothers, and I'll be performing at Mall of Asia. I'm opening up for them on October 19th, and then we're going to Cebu on October 20th at Waterfront.
Ayan, alam nyo kung bakit nandito si Ana Maria Perez de Tagle. Ay, dahil po sa meron siyang concert. May concert siya with the Jonas Brothers. Wow! The Jonas Brothers are really big, super sikat yan, ha?
Yes.
The world over. Pero hindi ba parang naghiwa-hiwalay na sila? They've disbanded, right?
No, they didn't disband. They did their own thing. They did. Joe had his solo career for a little bit. Nick did Broadway as well. Uh-huh. And then Kevin's married. So now this is their comeback.
I see. So it's like a comeback
tour. Yes, it's a comeback. So the Philippines is the first stop for their Asian tour.
Wow. So are you doing the opening for all the countries?
Yes, for here, Manila, Cebu, and also Singapore and Malaysia.
Wow. So from the Philippines, you go to Singapore and then Malaysia.
Yes.
I see. So you're the opening act for them. But I know that you are really close to the Jonas Brothers.
I am. They're like my real brothers. They treat me like they're the Jonas sister, they call me.
So, bata ka pa lang, eh, tatagalugin kita kahit English ang sagot mo, ha?
Okay.
Nakakaintindi naman daw siya, eh. Diba, RT?
100%.
100% nakakaintindi, okay. So, bata pa lang kayo, magkakasama na kayo ng Jonas Brothers. Magkakalaro na talaga kayo.
Mm-hmm. I met them when I was 16, doing Camp Rock.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. So, you were teenagers.
Yes.
And then ever since, it's like your parents are friends with their parents.
Yes, and Papa Jonas, the Jonas Brothers' dad, is my manager now.
Ah, ayun, yung manager ng Jonas Brothers, manager din niya, yung tatay ng Jonas, si Jonas Father.
Yes.
Okay, the Jonas Father is the manager of the Jonas Brothers and the Jonas Sister. Hindi ba? Ganun yun? Okay. So now, you're doing the concert, but when you get back to LA, what are you working on?
I have a couple of things lined up. I can't necessarily disclose it just yet, but I'll make sure to tweet and tell everybody about it. But I also have a CD.
Ayan, ipakita mo nga, Ana Maria.
That I'll be... handing out at the concert, and I also have a fan appreciation day this Sunday at 5 p.m. at Resort World, Newport Performing Arts Theater.
Wow,
that's at 5 p.m. and I would love to see everybody there because I'm giving this away. I'm raffling off tickets for the show and also signing and pictures.
Okay, so that is in Resorts World at 5 p.m.
Yes.
Mamimigay po siya ng ticket doon sa Jonas Brothers. Naku, kailangan yung pumunta doon, ha? Alam nyo naman, pagkalibre, the Filipinos are first. Pag libre. Di ba, Nolin? Okay, so, but you'll be giving away tickets and you'll be giving away your CD.
Yes, yes.
So, Resorts World 5 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
But the concert is, what day would that fall on?
October 19th, Friday.
Friday, ayon. So, sa susunod pa na Friday.
Mm-hmm.
But itong Sunday na ito, mamimigay siya ng ticket at saka ng kanyang CD sa Resorts World. Where in Resorts World?
It's the Performing Arts Theater.
Okay.
Yeah, which one is it?
Atrium.
Atrium, yes.
But you know, they can go to Resorts World, ipagtanong na lang, hindi ba? Ipagtanong na lang kung saan doon si Ana Maria Perez de Tagle, doon sa 5 o'clock, right?
Yes, 5 p.m.
Don't people get confused with your name? It's so long.
A lot of them don't actually, especially in the States. A lot of the kids, they know my name fully, which is nice.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. So father must be happy because that's his surname. It's so complicated. Perez de Tagle.
It's Mahirap. Longer.
It is.
Yes,
it is.
Shortened.
So we're very happy because you came straight from the airport.
Straight from the airport.
Wow. Mm-hmm. You know, when I was talking to Girly early this morning, she woke me up and I was like half asleep. So I couldn't understand what she was trying to tell me. She was talking to me about whether you could make it or not, and I couldn't understand. Yung pala, diretso siya galing airport. So
yes,
parang delikado pang makarating dito.
I told Tita Girly, of course I want to go on Tita Corina's
of
radio
course.
Show.
Of course, nagkita na kami. Kita niya ako. Kasi nagkita kami sa New York on your birthday.
Yes, my 21st birthday on
right.
the cruise.
It was a beautiful cruise at night. It was freezing. But we had a great time. We were dancing. Eh, napunta lang ako doon, biglang nahila ako, nakiparty na ako doon. And your co-stars are really good looking. So is
yes.
Jesus Christ doing something else also now?
He's doing Weeds. I think it's the last season. But then it was taken over by Corbin Blue from High School Musical.
Oh, mm-hmm. Okay. So all of those guys also have careers.
Yes.
Right,
yes.
In Broadway, in
yes.
TV, etc. So it's a really good looking group. Sayang, ano? Sana, you know, you should convince the producers to bring Godspell to Manila.
Well, that would be great.
You know why? Because like Phantom of the Opera.
Yes, King and I.
King and I. Ano pa ba ang dumating dito? Yung ABBA. What was that? The ABBA musical?
Mamma Mia.
Did very well because the Filipino community is just now getting introduced
to
Broadway and musicals. Mm. So I'm sure it's good business.
I would love to, yes.
Yeah, to bring it here to Manila, Godspell. And I don't know if I told you, I produced the local version of Godspell in the Philippines years ago.
I didn't know that.
Yes, Joe Fabregas was the Jesus Christ in that production.
Wow.
Yeah, I bought a night and wow, it was crazy. It was fully sold, but I almost lost my mind. The business part of it is no fun. It's better to be singing. So, okay, so you'll be here for a month?
Yes.
Galing. So, ano, pupunta ka ng Boracay? Dapat pumunta ka ng kung saan
yes,
lugar?
Yes, I hope so. I love Boracay. That's the only place that I remember when I was here 12 years ago because it's been 12 years.
Since
I've been here.
Wow.
Yes.
Naku, dapat mag-Tagalog ka.
I know. I'm practicing and I think Filipino fans will like the concert.
Right. There's Are you coming surprise. Out in any TV show on Channel 2?
I think so. Right. They're setting it up, and I think we're going to do that before and after the tour.
I see. Okay, so the concert is again on the 19th, Mall of Asia.
Yes.
That is a Friday. What time?
I think it's at 7.
At 7. Mm-hmm. She's the opening act.
Yes.
Congratulations
Thank
to you,
you,
Ana Maria Perez
Thank
de Tagle.
Thank you for
having me. How do they say your name in the U.S.?
Ana Maria Perez de Tagle.
Okay. Hirap arti, ah. Okay, one day I want to interview your Lola.
Yep. Yes.
Your Lola has to be on my show when she comes back. When does she plan to come back to the Philippines?
I don't know. Probably soon.
Arti, kailangan mag-guest ko si Tita Sylvia, ha? Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And thank you so much for rushing here from the airport.
Thank you.
Ayan, Pinay, ha? Big time na sa Amerika. Sa bilang recording artist, artista sa TV, sa pelikula, at sa Broadway. Wow, isa siyang Pinay. Okay.